amazing.
So I'm warning you right now. Welcome to our show. Now that I've stopped and I can actually talk to you for a second. Nothing as painful as that, you can't even imagine. Although it kind of gets you off at the same time, sort of a heavy rush of exhilaration. I think we're okay now. My name is Steve. In 10 minutes, it will be my 38th birthday. I expect gifts from all of you, so lay it on, okay? The best gift you can give is to make a lot of noise, and if you don't do that, you're out of the house.
Who is that?
between my knees and then I started dreaming. I don't set examples, bad excuses always handle. You want the masterpiece, it's nothing that you want to see. Look over there, the sun is shining, rain in the clouds, and the world. Look over there, a silver lining.
Thank you very much.
Underneath the highway, that's where you find me, broken as a black cat, leaving trails behind me, messing around with fire. When I'm round the skulls and bones, laying with the candles, yeah. When you were home alone, it's an ancient story.
Song. I like that one. Okay, kids, it's my birthday. Be even nicer now. And I get to play one of my favorite songs I've ever written right now. So that's a good thing for me. This is a song by the Dream Singer from a long time ago. And of course, it's about, oh, murder and beatings and horrible things done to terrible people. It's called Merrittville.
Spent in Maryville. Again, it lay. It was
Yeah.
This is a song from the new record from Sweetness and Light album that you can find over there in the corner with our good friend Ford, the Georgia Peach himself over there. He'll tell you all about it. He's waving to me now. This song's called This Deadly Game.
Said to know her is to regret her. Oh,
is now or never. Don't think of me whenever someone has to take the blame for this deadly game.
Thank you.
friends, what have they done to you? Held you down until you like the view.
Be the wolf when you call.
used to be so much fun. And if you think you're going to know me, but you don't want to hear any lies, well, there's nothing that you want to show me, but I won't be surprised. You're the restless kind, in love with everyone. Yes, you know how it's done. And it's a shame that you don't want to ask me, cause I don't want to tell any lies. But you can look in my eyes and show me. Well, don't you open your eyes, open your eyes.
two steps forward. Don't say I didn't warn you. Two steps forward.
Man, I didn't warn you.
Yeah.
behave yourself. Good night. Thanks very much. Oh wow, that's a good call. Man, I feel like a year younger, not a year older. You've been very, very nice. That's great. I think that's the first time I've ever been sung to while I was up here. It's great. More, you guys are great. I can sit back and have a beer and listen to you guys sing. That's great. Thanks very much. You've been fantastic. We got a couple more, and I think and then everybody starts gambling over there. So this is a song for the new album. The song for the new album is called Sweetness and Light.
Sweetness and light. Why can't it all
one story buried in my yard. Got a troubled mind. I'm going down to the medicine show. If I've got to choose between doing penance and doing time, I'm going down to the medicine show. Yes, I am. On the 806 to the outskirts of town, and I'm going down to the medicine show. And I'll say, hey, conductor, now don't you stop until you hear that gypsy sound. 'Cause I'm going down to the medicine show, yeah. But I know it is hard to be a real man when you're tired. I didn't raise a song for a man. But tonight I'll get some answers, baby. Oh, that's a magnificent show. Yeah, Kirk Swan, take me down to the medicine show.
Walk down, come on. down to the medicine show. And I go down to the medicine show.
Thank you. some of these things to the crew. This is a cat and sugar ray ride and show. I'm here to the man, so I'm gonna tell you.